Welcome to demonstration of online exam. So in today's demonstration, I am going to show you how you can appear for online exam with the help of speech to text conversion. So this is very useful if you are conducting subjective exams or if you are appearing for subjective exams and you need to write a theory answer. So you need to enter your login credentials and enter the CAPTCHA and click on login button as shown on the screen. As soon as you click on login button, your exam name would be shown in front of you. As you can see, I am able to see my name of the exam as marketing exam, and I can click on proceed button in order to move to the exam instruction section. So here I need to click on confirm button in order to confirm my name and roll number. After that, I will be redirected towards instruction page as shown on the screen. I can read all the instructions and then I can click on I am ready to log in order to start the online exam process. So as you can see, I am there on the online exam screen. In case of objective or MCQ based question, you can select suitable answer option and move to the next. Or you can move to the previous question. There are various color codes available, and based on the color codes, you can identify, you can also mark particular question for the review as shown on the screen. As soon as you mark for a particular question for review, its color code will be changed to the blue or purple based on your review related to particular question. Attempted questions will be shown in the green color, while non-attempted questions will be shown in the gray color. So if there is any specific question related to subjective exam, then there is a start symbol, a button available as shown. So I can click on start symbol in order to start the speech to text conversion. So while using speech to text conversion, you need to ensure that you are holding your microphone close to the mouth as shown on the screen. So see, I am using headphone with the microphone, and I am trying to hold that microphone very near to my mouth as shown, and then I am clicking on start button. So as soon as I am clicking on start button, and whatever I am going to speak, that will get converted in the form of text. So there is a stop button available. You can click on stop button in order to stop that conversion. As soon as you click on stop button, entire text will be shown in front of you on the screen. So now I have clicked on stop button. So now you can clearly see whatever I have spoken just now has been converted in the form of text format, and I can easily use this if you have limited typing speed. Then it is very useful for you to use this speech to text conversion methodology to type or to write the answer. You need to ensure that you need to verify the text converted by the speech to text converter, because accuracy level associated with the text might be 80 to 90%. So in some cases you might need to manually change the spelling or manually change the particular word as per your requirement. Simultaneously, you can also type the answers as shown on the screen. There is even facility available to type mathematical symbols. You can use square root, integration, matrices symbols, or various kind of symbols as shown. So I have clicked on mathematical symbol, and there is a square root symbol available. So I have selected that, and I can use that to enter the mathematical things as shown on the screen. I can also use various chemical formulas, chemistry related formulas, which are required for answer section. So this way I can easily use speech to text conversion, as well as I can use manual writing things. It is important while using speech to text conversion, you need to speak little bit slowly compared to your normal tone, so that system speech to text conversion system will be able to understand your answer, and it will be able to showcase it in the form of text on the screen right away. So this way you can attempt online exam And as soon as you reach on the last question, there is a submit button available. You can click on submit button in order to complete your online exam. On the right hand top corner, you can see the timer associated with online exam. You need to keep track on this timer, as if that timer gets elapsed, then your online exam will be automatically marked as finished and completed. So either you can use submit test button in order to finish exam, or system will automatically end your exam as soon as your timer gets elapsed. Thank you for watching this video. Best of luck for your online exam.